So, everyone, welcome back. I tried recording this earlier, but unfortunately, Harry got stuck. So, we're gonna do this again, and we'll see how this goes. Alright, into story time. Yep. Saved a little bit of my progress, that's nice. So I figured out how to save the Oh my goodness. I always have problems with this part. There we go. Alright. And collect those stars. That one. And jump off. Okay. Alright. And we're just gonna run. And this makes rain clouds, which we learned last time, but unfortunately, I'm not going to do that right now, because I just want to go. Run, Harry, run. And I've got a bridge here to fix. Christmas hats on her. Santa Claus hats. Alright. Let's. Hello, hello. Yes, goodbye. Move, please. Yes. Buzz in. Amazing. At the top of my voice. I should watch the Harry Potter movies again. La 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 screech. I've actually only ever made one actual sweater before. It still fits, still works and everything. Eventually, one day I'm going to make some more. It takes months for me to do these things. I don't sit and just knit all my own. I'm invisible. Okay, so this is gonna be a little unfair since I did play it through just a little bit already. I have the swordsman. Nice. Come on, Harry. Here we go. Butcher. Yes, give me all the studs. All the studs. All the studs.
It is.
And a book for you. Okay, great. Thank you, I appreciate it. And I just need to grab those studs. Harry, oh my gosh. That's probably the invisibility cloak. I can't see where I am. Okay, so we're gonna take the cloak off. Because I can't see.
Oh.
my gosh, get on the boat. Oh my. It's fine. Here we go. There we go. All right. And now I'm going to do that. Just make my life a little bit easier. Melt the ice, which took me a while to realize that that was ice. Whoops. And then there's a popsicle in there. Okay, the popsicle. I anger the dragon bird. Who goes out there? Somewhere. That's something. I run this way. And put the book back on because those books will kill me. I must have destroyed the swamp. Oh, no, I did not. She makes the swamp. Hilarious. You're so funny. Okay. Okay. Demon book. See, I told you. Stop dropping your head in there. Thought I got past it, but I did not. Destruction of property. Invisible. Oh, sorry, I was not aiming for you, Mrs. Norris. I was aiming for the bookcase. My bad. Poor cat, she probably gets so many spells thrown at her. Just a floating ice cream cone. Don't mind me. Who could even know that? Just a I'm invisible, and I'm still not 100% sure what to do with this. No. Okay, I lost those studs. Okay, go here, and we shoot that. Can I shoot that? Now I need a spider and the flower. Nice, I destroyed a swamp. I'm now Harry the Eco Terrorist. I know I'm losing all those studs, but like I just want to get this part here.
wind down.
Oh, the spider, that's right. Alright, first off though. Spooky, spooky, spook. Whoop! You didn't see anything. No, oh my god, put the thing in the thing.
Yes, brilliant. Invisible.
Run, lift me up. Get the thing. Got the thing. Throw this thing on. Somehow not run into a wall. Over the thing. There we go. And put the thing in the thing. I'm invisible for this part. For a rat or a reason. Sorry, I'm not sure how much you guys missed, but I got a key. Harry's being strangled by Filch. It's fine, I got a key. Sorry guys, I don't always pay attention to where... Oh my goodness. Where the recording goes. Ah, that's what I was supposed to do. Norris, I need you to shut up. Shush. Oh, Harry's no longer being strangled. Great. Pushing things over. There we go. I mean, I suppose I should have just done the various thing. Yeah, that's what you get for being strangled. Oh, but that's it. Done. Oh, well, okay. Nothing else? Roger. Are you the gray lady? I can't go that way. Okie dokie. Maybe I have to be Harry. Oh, I'm supposed to shoot the bats. Ah, hello, Mira Verizek. The thing that always annoyed me in the movies was that Harry's parents were depicted as so much older, whereas they were 21. And yet, the actors that they chose for the movie were obviously, very obviously, not 21. One thing. Nice.
time that we're close.
Yeah, 50%, not bad, but I bet I would have a lot more if I didn't let the stupid books chew my face. Alrighty. Well, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.